I'm gonna tell you like this. I've been searching for my baby for 3.5 hours, and they told me that my baby was in a police car, and they was waiting for the paramedics to come check him out. I put him on Mr. Person report, but not knowing that my baby was dead in the bushes.
A Lehigh Acres mother tells NBC2 that her teenage son was murdered and his body was left in the bushes. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. She reported her son missing this morning, and soon after, deputies found her 17-year-old son's body in a neighborhood along Gerald Avenue and East 6th Street. NBC2's Samantha Servin has been there live on the scene all day. And Samantha, what does this mother think happened to her child?
She says that her son came out here to meet another boy from school who had punched her son on campus. She says Okino George was set to graduate in 4 months.
He's right there.
You're watching the moment Lee County deputies found a body in the bushes on Gerald Avenue in Lehigh Acres.
We're going to have to move back. We're going to have to extend this crime scene.
LCSO says they're investigating a homicide, and this mother says she knows who the victim is.
How old is her son?
17.
When was the last time you heard from him? When did you file that missing police person's report?
3 hours ago. 3.5 hours ago.
She says her son, Okino George, was shot dead overnight. She reported him missing around 6 a.m.
And you didn't have any idea where he was at?
No.
How did you find out he was here?
Because I got a phone call that he was there in the bush.
George's mom says her East High senior son was out last night to fight. Another student had punched Okino at school, and he was pulled back before he could defend himself. So the two met to fight. And Okino's mom says that's when a car pulled up and started shooting.
Lehigh has its good spots and it has its bad spots. And I'm not sure that anything like that has ever happened on this block.
And Kelly, we're still waiting to learn more details from the Lee County Sheriff's Office. Within the past hour, we did learn that this whole thing started around 10:30 last night.
Your heart breaks for that mother. She told you that her other son was also there when the fight started or in the area?
She said her younger son went with Okino to the fight, and when the shots started, that the boys ran in opposite directions. She said when her younger son couldn't find Okino after the shots were fired, that's when he called his mom saying, "Hey, Mom, I can't find Okino." She reported him missing earlier this morning. And of course, Kelly, as we get more details on what happened here, count on NBC2 to share them with you guys. Live in Lehigh, Samantha Servin, NBC2.